Less energy.
Don't say it.
The wipers on my truck dancing to the falling rain. I'm trying to find out a way to erase the pain.
And I'll be watching him roll away again. On the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Go Georgia, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Left my home in Georgia.
Looks like we're scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what takes to break the cover. You should have seen it in color.
I can't sing like you, brother.
If you got nothing on, there ain't nothing wrong. Loving you all night long, all I want to do. But when you got nothing on, well, ain't nothing got nothing on you. You cut off the thorns, she can't take anymore. I buy violets and daisies to get back my baby. It's gonna take all that you've got. It's a bad day for love, but a good day.
That's awesome, dude.
I said flat tire in a parking lot, needle stuck on me. Stormy day on a broken dock, and a fishing hook stuck in a tree. But my old man told me long ago, it's gonna be days like these. He got to jump back in a saddle board, ride it.
The economy crashed in 2006, 2007, 2008. I moved back home to Augusta. I was in Columbia. I met my wife, had kids, three kids, and we lost everything in 2008 because of the economy and the recession, okay? So, and really, it was a dark time in my life, so I moved back home by myself, and we were gonna get a divorce, and a lot of bad things were happening, but I found Jesus Christ, and I started writing music again, which I hadn't done since I was 18, 19 years old. And the funny thing is, I met this guy at the Rub It In Lounge.
Yeah.
Okay.
In 2008.
Yeah, you did.
And
I'm a 60-pound guy can do anything anywhere.
And And we've been like brothers ever since. And I wrote a song in 2010 about my situation and everything, because it was, I didn't think I was gonna be able to get my, I moved my family back home. I know I'm rambling, but I moved my family back to Augusta and we did not get a divorce. And we lived in a small house, and my two youngest were Tori and Brooks, and some of y'all know them, and they're not here today because they're all grown, and one's moved to Montana and one's in Florida. And I hate it because they're my biggest fans, but I wrote this song because I did not think I was gonna be able to give them Christmas that year. And David, we were just getting into the technology era, and David knew how to record. And he was like, hey man, just come on over to the house and we'll record this song that you wrote. And he has not heard the song since the day we recorded it. This was in June 2012, which is 12 years ago. It was 2010, because I have it on the lyrics right here. And actually, I'm very good at math. I'm going to say, anyway, I'm going to sing this song for you. It's called Christmas Came Again This Year. And it might bring some memories back for Dave, because he ain't heard it since the day we recorded it at his house. So here we go.
All of the biggest hurt.
Oh, look at all that jewelry.
Cause I've been a while, I can't stand. Starting today, all I'm gonna be is her man.
Yeah. Fathers speaking to your daughters. Daughters who love like you do. Girls become lovers and turn into mothers. Mothers speaking to your daughters.
Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes of the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last big fat joint. Well, here I am. I'm on the road again.
Here
I am.
Hashtag.
I'm up on the stage. There I go. I'm playing star again. And there I go. I'm turning to play. And there I go. I'm turning to play.
Because it comes in all kinds of flavors. I wrote this song here about Mad Dog 2020, and it's basically about being really broke, but also having someone you love and not caring that you're so broke. So, song's called Mad Dog. Hope y'all like it.
Mixed with your perfume.
love waking up just to see you in my bed. Gets me high, knowing I'm with you. Your body's like a drug, it's got me spinning all night long. I don't know what I'd do if I was in this world alone. But it's mad dogs and black box wives, spend a little money some black and mounds, a quarter tank and cheap cigarettes, long talks with Jesus, help me clear my head. Honeymooning in a cheap motel, the grass is always green above a broke ass hill. So, oh, we've got love.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Put a good up to the man.